Good morning, guys, and welcome to Shives Radio. It's a beautiful day, and when the Lord leads you, there is nothing for you to be afraid to move forward. And now, one of our youth will be sharing a beautiful story. So let's check it out.
Hello, Shives. Today I'm going to share a small life experience of mine. So I have neck pain since 10 long years, and I used to always pray to God that please take away my pain. So once during a retreat, I heard a priest saying, when you're really close to Jesus, even you go through painful situations because he is fully wounded. And when you go close to him, even you get injured. It really touched my heart. So I just wanted to say that if you're going through painful situations or difficult times, just don't give up. Just wait and pray to God. He will surely show miracles in your life. Until date, I have that neck pain, but now I consider it as a blessing. So, if you don't get what you desire, then that simply means that you deserve something better because God has a plan for you. So today, we shall pray for all those priests who make us realize the love of Jesus. So today's task is, you have to pray for our parish priest and all the clergymen. Thank you.